Well, bottoms up, everybody. It's 5 o'clock somewhere, and if you need to have more reason to celebrate, today is National Margarita Day. We have Jay Zaring, manager of Cantina Laredo at Mall of America, here to spill the secret of how to make the perfect Rita. Great to have you here today.
Oh, pleasure, pleasure. Thank you.
You're coming off a really busy time out at the mall of the Super Bowl crowd. Imagine you spilled a lot of margaritas during that time.
So a lot of wounded soldiers laying on the ground at the end of the day. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears happened that week.
There are lots of different variations for margaritas. That's really changed over these years using tequila. Why don't you do a little taste tour for us and tell us what you have, starting over that way, if
yeah,
you would,
sure.
Jay.
So right now we're doing our skinny sips. First quarter after New Year's, everybody wants to cut some weight a little bit. So we got our low-calorie options. We have our Hornitos Skinny Agave Margarita, and then our Hornitos Raspberry Rita if you want to add a little flavor. But those are really important because they're less than 120 calories.
A little bit of flavoring added in that.
Absolutely.
And what about these two in front?
This is just one of our flavors. We have a strawberry mango pomegranate. This is our pomegranate Casarita, house margarita. And then that's like our Mac Daddy Cadillac margarita. That's the Cabo Flip right there.
The Cabo Flip.
Cabo
what
flip.
Are you making for us today for the perfect margarita?
Oh, well, for National Tequila Day, we're offering $8 Perfect Patron margaritas from Thursday, Friday, and Saturday this weekend.
Nice.
So we're
special.
Featuring a Perfect Patron margarita. It's going to be $8. So what we got here. Just gonna fill up the glass with ice all the way to the top. I like to use a silver tequila for all of my margaritas because it's got more of a natural agave flavor to it. Okay.
And the agave is what you obviously is the essence of the tequila,
of the tequila,
right?
Tequila, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. 100%. So we got an ounce and a half jigger here. Just gonna fill that up. Ounce and a half of tequila.
Nice.
All right. Maybe get a little extra love there, you know?
Yeah. Oh, that's good. That's a good bartender.
Yeah. Right.
We like a heavy hand. That's that's good.
All right, and then we have our Patron Cintrange Liqueur, which is basically like a sweeter triple sec kind of deal. It's made by Patron and pairs really, really well with Patron Silver.
Nice, so already does the work for you
right there. So we're gonna use the other half of the jigger. All right, it's gonna be 3/4 of an ounce right there. That's typically what you wanna use for your margarita. All right, another really important asset of a margarita is not to use anything with any concentrate, anything out of a bag or anything like that.
Sure.
So we squeeze fresh limes every morning in Cantina Laredo. So what we do is we squeeze fresh lemon, make our own little simple syrup. And so after we squeeze all the lemons and limes, you want to feel this. So you want to use a lime that is nice
good
and
there.
Soft. Okay, so this is a nice, soft, shiny
Perfect.
Lime right there.
Yep.
All right, you don't want to use this one that has a really hard texture because that turns out real bitter.
Jay, can we pour that
Let's
in there?
That.
I know
Absolutely.
These two are so thirsty from their painting.
We heard
they
there
were
was
so
tequila.
Busy with
I
their
I just have to point
right
out, this is a drink segment, and look how beautiful this
Isn't
is.
Isn't it beautiful?
Cantina Laredo always does a wonderful job when they come and visit us. I just wish we would have brought more chips. What are they going to eat?
We're going to have a chip eating contest after
And chase it down with all these great margaritas. There are all these nice specials going on at Cantina Laredo, as you've indicated. And we have more information for you at carolevin.com for the news at 4.
Happy Margarita Day.
Here we go.
Good job.
Great job.
Yeah.